Welcome to Aqua Planet. Please like, share, and subscribe. Hello guys, welcome to another episode of the Aqua Planet. I hope that you all are doing very well, and I also hope that your fishes are also fine. Today I am visiting the spring, and this water is coming from the mountain. Basically this is the spring water, and today I am gonna find out some aquatic plants if I can find out. And I have saw some sample of the land moss here, so I will also collect those. And I will try to find out some fishes if I find out. Here you can see in the red circles there are some tadpole fishes. These are quite very cute, and there are many tadpole fishes right there in the water. And here I have found some land moss which is attached to a big stone, and it seems quite very healthy, and it is very soft and fluffy, and I am gonna collect it with my hand. It seems very soft. Here I am gonna put it up. I have kept on the stone, but remember that if you are collecting the earth moss or the land moss, then you need to have a knife or cutter, because in this way you cannot collect it properly, so you need a cutter or the knife for collecting it properly, otherwise the land moss may get damaged. And guys, here on the other side I have got some more healthy moss, so I am gonna collect it. It seems very healthy, and it has star shape. I don't know what is the exact name of this moss, but this is another land moss. It is very healthy. I don't know the name of it, but there is too much moss here, so I am gonna collect some more samples from here. And guys, after collecting the moss you have to wash it with the running tap water, as I am doing in the video. And wash it thoroughly and gently so that it may not get damaged. And now it is quite clean. And guys, after washing the moss, I have kept it in the water in the plastic bowl. And remember that keep it there where you have some sunlight or the aquarium light, so that it may get used to the water. And after some times, when for example after 4 or 5 days or 1 week, you have to observe its growth, and when you observe that it is growing, then you have to keep it in the aquarium. Before that you have to observe its growth. And in my next video I will share the update, and I will also tell you that how to transfer it into the aquarium. So guys, stay tuned with me, and thank you for watching my video. Stay blessed. Bye bye.